Hello and welcome to East Solomon Public Water Access here just outside of Willmar, Minnesota. We're going to be out here and we're going to try and go magnet fishing. Hope you guys enjoy today's adventures on Justin's World.
Welcome to Justin's World!
Halfway gone, rusted away.
really weedy out there. I think I found a bigger washer. That bell so you're notified when I upload next time. Never been used. They look kind of purplish. I don't know. It looks like it's discolored, but yeah, they're pretty well green and kind of corroded. This bottom isn't there in some spots. Let me know in the comments section below if you know what this is. All right. So on this trip, we started off with the little light bulb that we had picked up. Then we had went to the bottle cap, about half gone, the fishing hook. Then we got this big old washer here. And then our first bullet casing that had been shot off. And then there's another one here that hasn't ever been shot off, and half of the metal is almost rusted off on the bottom.
All right, so of you that are out there, just got done talking with the DNR. Never seen anybody out magnet fishing before, so I'm the first one. He said, it's not illegal, go right ahead, it's a great idea. So I got my blessings from the DNR here in Minnesota. Signing off for now. Catch you later.
All right, guys. Well, that's the end of today's adventures of magnet fishing. I hope you stay tuned for the next one and keep watching. If you haven't hit that subscribe button yet in the bottom, do it now. Click the bell icon as well, and you'll be notified when I upload more often. And if you want to comment on this video, go right ahead. Let me know what your favorite fishing place is. Maybe I'll come out there and magnet fish with you. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.